Mr. Mrs. Roger, you know we are not a girl.